Hi Millers! You don't want to start, and for today's video, we're gonna make the perfect moist banana cake.
And it goes a little something like
For the ingredients of our moist banana cake, we'll be needing 1 cup of white sugar and 1 cup of brown sugar, 3/4 cup of vegetable oil, 4 tablespoons of butter, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of vanilla, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 3.5 cups of flour, 3 medium-sized eggs, 3 overripe bananas, and finally 1 cup of milk mixed with 1/2 teaspoon of white vinegar. First, we need to mash the bananas. The bananas should be spotty or brown for a sweeter flavor. After that, mix the brown and white sugar along with your mashed bananas. Then mix in the 3 pieces of medium-sized eggs. Pour the vegetable oil and mix it as well. Stir in the vanilla. And then it's time to mix the milk with the other wet ingredients. For the dry ingredients, mix the flour, salt, baking soda, baking powder, and the cinnamon powder all together. Now it's time to mix the batter with the dried ingredients. Make sure to grease the pan or any container that you will use so that the cake will come out smooth and clean. Then pour the batter in your desired container. But make sure that you have preheated the oven at 160 degrees Celsius or 320 degrees Fahrenheit.
So we need to put it in the oven for 45 minutes to 1 hour.
One eternity later.
If the toothpick comes out clean, then it's time to take the cake out of the oven. After taking it out from the oven, make sure to let it cool for around 10 to 15 minutes before you slice it. For the complete list of ingredients, please check the description box below.
There you have it guys, we now have our moist banana cake. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. See you on my next one. Bye!